Rule of 9 is a method used to calculate the area of burn in a patient. It plans the fluid needed to be administered. This method divides the body surface into percentage. The main difference between the adult and the children is the head of the adult is 9%, whereas in children it takes 18%, and lower extremities it takes 18-18 for each extremity, whereas in children it goes like 14-14. So this is what is called rule of 9. Thank you.